It's my pleasure to be speaking with you today. I am a Rotarian from U.S., and I'm here to tell you that I am also a polio survivor. And I contracted polio at the age of 17 months and have had numerous surgeries and rehabilitation. But my life has been very full. I've been able to, despite my challenges, take teams and participate in Rotary's immunization activities around the globe. And I see firsthand what your Rotary dollars to Polio Plus are doing to change lives and to protect children. I cannot stress to you enough how important it is for you to continue to promote Polio Plus. We are reporting the lowest number of cases ever at this time, but we are not finished. There are polio survivors out there who are struggling in the developing world. They don't deserve that. With every contribution that you give to Polio Plus, you allow a child to run and play and jump in a normal world, just like you'd like your children and your grandchildren to do. So I ask you to stay with me, because every step that I take is a reminder of why it is so important that we are eradicating polio. And every child that you know, every child that you see, should be your reminder of why we need to finish polio eradication. Please stay committed with me until the very end, because every time you make a contribution, you are making history, one child at a time. Thank you for what I know you will continue to do until we are finished.